There is more rain in the forecast for an already waterlogged New York City. The metropolitan area was left swamped by about 22 centimeters of rain. New York City and Long Island were both put under a state of emergency. Weather and city officials say at least one spot in Brooklyn recorded 6 centimeters of rain in a single hour. The deluge flooded subway lines and highways, stranding many customers.